Good morning, all of you, my dear students. Welcome back. Try to explain you the chapter. Rich for the poor. A containing two parts, and first part is Santosh Yadav. My dear students, Santosh Yadav was belong to a junior class place. A district Rewari in Haryana. She was given the admission in a village school. She wanted to get higher education, but in the meanwhile, as soon as she became 16 years of age, then her parents wanted to get her married in this age, while she was in protest of it, and she did not want to get married before getting higher education. So therefore, she left her parents' house and went to Delhi. After coming to Delhi, she took admission in a high school. But now her parents did not want to give her the expenditure monthly. But in spite of it also, Santosh Yadav continued her education at a high school in Delhi by working as extra job. After some days, her family member started to give her financial aid by thinking that if they do not do such, then they will be disrespected in the society by thinking that they are not helping to their girl. And she passed her matriculation from Delhi school. Then, in order to become as graduate, she came to Jaipur. After coming to Jaipur, she took admission in Marani College. Also, she took a room on hire in Kasturba Gandhi Hotel. From Kasturba Gandhi Hotel, she used to see some villagers going on Aravali Hill, which was some far from Kasturba Gandhi Hotel. Also, she used to see them by going on Aravali Hill and then vanished after a few time. After some time, she knew that these persons are making practice in order to become a mountaineer. So therefore, she also took permission from mountaineer persons in order to join mountaineering. She was also motivated and encouraged by all mountaineers. She also joined it, and various times she went on this hill as practice. She got the degree as graduate from Marani College, and then she took admission in Nehru Institute of Mountaineering College at Uttarkashi, as she wanted to go on top of Mount Everest. She made also various type of practice. After going from her institute to some hills and mountaineers, and she also went there. After a great attempt, after a great struggle, in 1992, she reached on top of Mount Everest. When she was going on top of Mount Everest, then she also saved the life of a friend who was also with herself, named Bhon Singh. He was also a mountaineer with herself, because her oxygen was over, and then she shared her oxygen with himself, and like this she saved his life. In the last of all, after a great struggle, she reached on the top of Mount Everest. Not only this, but also she unfurled the Indian tricolor flag on the top of Mount Everest. She stayed there for a few times. Also said to herself that she is proud of herself by reaching on top of Mount Everest. She was the first girl who reached on top of Mount Everest in early age and tell the whole world, as well as of the nation also. And then from there she also brought 1.5 kg dust garbage from the top of Mount Everest as a proof that she has gone there. Not only once, but in second time also she mounted on top of Mount Everest. And she came back, when she came back from there, then she brought once more also 1.5 kg of garbage as a proof that she has gone there. Not only once, but two times. Now she understood herself as proud, as proud of herself that she has done something else. It was because of her hard work and courage and motivation and courage of the people of the mountaineer who used to go on around the hills from the villages. She was also given the Padma Shri Award by Indian government on reaching on top of Mount Everest two times. My dear student, by taking her example, so many persons went there. And Santosh Yadav was the first lady who reached on top of Mount Everest first time in our nation, as well as she was also the first lady who reached on top of Mount Everest in early age. At this time she was only 20 years old. My dear student, it was assembly in Hindi, in English, and now I take his related question answer one by one. Describe about the difficulties of Santosh Yadav. Santosh Yadav's difficulty was that she wanted to get education more and more, but her parents did not want to educate her, because at that time, in order to give the education to a girl was a burden for every parent. So therefore, as soon as she became 16 years of old, then her parents wanted to get her marriage, but she did not want the soul before getting her education. And she took admission in Delhi. in a high school. She also got the degree as matriculation from that college. And then she came to Jaipur in order to take admission in Bhavani College to become as graduate. Question number two, why did Santosh go to Uttarkashi? As soon as Santosh Yadav took admission in graduation in Bhavani College, Jaipur, and also started to live in a hotel room, Kasturba Gandhi Hotel. From there she used to see some villagers going on around him. She was also motivated and encouraged by them. As they encouraged and motivated Santosh Yadav in order to become a mountaineer like them. So therefore she also followed them in order to go on Aravali Hills daily. And she also made herself a practitioner in order to reach on high mountain as well as on high hills. She also passed B.A. examination from Bhavani College, and after that she took admission in Nehru Institute of Mountaineering College at Uttarkashi, as she wanted to go on top of Mount Everest. Her goal of life was only one, that was in order to do something else, as well as in order to become as graduate at least. So therefore, she also made many practice in order to go on higher and highest hills, and then in 1992, she also reached on top of Mount Everest. It was because of her hard work and struggle and courage. Not only once, but also second time also she went on top of Mount Everest. On first time she went on top of Mount Everest in 1992. In second time also she reached there on top of Mount Everest after 2 years. And then she was also, she also unfurled the Indian tricolor flag on top of Mount Everest. And she became proud of herself by doing such. She also stayed for some moment there and then came back from there by taking half penny of garbage dust as a proof that she has gone there not only once but also 2 times. For this struggle, she was also given the prize, that is Padam Shri, by our government. It was the main goal that Santosh Yadav went to Uttarkashi. Why did Santosh Yadav leave home? Santosh Yadav left home and settled down in Delhi in order to get admission in high school Delhi and as well as to become as higher educated. Because as soon as she became 16 years old, then her parents wanted to get her married at the age of 16, but she did not want to get married before getting higher education. So therefore she left the village and settled down in Delhi and also took admission in a high school. She also passed her education with the expenditure by earning the money as by doing extra job. And she also got the degree of matriculation from that college. Then she took admission in Bhavani College at Jaipur in order to become as graduate. Now come to question number 4. How did Santosh took climbing. Santosh took climbing. When she saw some persons, some villagers going on around the hill, when she was staying at Kasturba Gandhi hostel in Malani College. And by seeing this all, she was motivated, she was encouraged, and she also wanted to follow them. She also wanted to come in their category. And like this, many times she followed them, and then after getting her higher education as graduation, then she took admission in Nehru Institute of Mountaineering College at Uttarkashi. She also made practice many times from there. And then in 1992, she did such, and she also reached on top of Mount Everest, not only once, but also second time also she reached on top of Mount Everest. She also stayed for some movement, and she also became proud of herself that she wanted, whatever she wanted, that she did by reaching on top of Mount Everest. Not only this, but also she unfurled the Indian tricolor flag on top of Mount Everest. He stayed there for some moment and came back by taking half kg of garbage from there as a proof. And then she was also decorated by giving her Padma Shri Award on going on top of Mount Everest two times by our government. Why was the holy man surprised when he was requested the blessing of a girl child? Santosh Yadav number was fifth in the children of Santosh Yadav family. Before Santosh Yadav, the family of Santosh Yadav had given the birth to five sons, and now also they wanted the birth of a son. And they also requested to the holy man, astrologer, in order to give them blessing of a son. But as soon as the grandmother of Santosh Yadav requested to holy man astrologer in order to give blessing about the birth of a girl child only, not a son, then by listening this, the holy man or the astrologer was surprised by listening this, that they are requesting about the blessing of a girl child, not a son. Number 6, how did Santosh feel when she reached on Mount Everest? After a great struggle, courage and hard work, as soon as Santosh Yadav reached on top of Mount Everest in 1992, then she became proud of herself that after a great struggle, courage and zeal and motivation by other people, she did such what she wanted before some time. And not only this, but also she unfurled the Indian tricolor flag on the top of Mount Everest, and also stayed there for the two moments, and then she became proud of herself that what she wanted, she did such. And also she became the first young woman entered the whole world in order to reach on top of Mount Everest and tell the whole world. Not only whole world, but also in our nation. And then she came back from there along with half kg of garbage as a proof that she has gone there not only one, but also two times. She was also decorated by giving her Padma Shri Award by our Indian government. She also understood herself that she has done so much courageous work which she did not know enter her life. While she wanted to get education only, to get higher education only. So therefore she went to Delhi. But as soon as she came to Delhi, then she was also motivated and encouraged by all the villagers who used to go on around him. Then by seeing them, she also followed them. And by lucky, she became a mountaineer, a good mountaineer. Not only from national level, but also international level. From the point of view of early age. By taking her example, other mountaineers, other some persons are also such in our nation who have gone on top of Mount Everest. Santosh Yadav is known as the example, as the golden example, in order to motivate, in order to encourage other people on reaching on top of Mount Everest. My dear student, from my side, today's topic, Santosh Yadav, which is the part one of this for the talk is over, along with the explanation in English as well as the related question answer of this chapter. Tomorrow morning, I'll meet you again for the next chapter. Dhanyavaad, Namaskar, Jai Hind.